गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिस्टेंस फार्मूला। सो टुडे वी विल ड्राइव डिस्टेंस फार्मूला। नो लेट अस कंसीडर टू पॉइंट्स, पॉइंट ए एंड पॉइंट बी। कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ पॉइंट ए आर एक्स वन वाई वन एंड कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ पॉइंट बी आर एक्स टू वाई टू। सो वी विल कैलकुलेट द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए एंड बी, दैट इज ए बी। For this, let us draw a perpendicular AP from A on x-axis and similarly BQ on x-axis from point V. Join AB. Draw a line from A parallel to x-axis, which will meet BQ at C. So here we have triangle ACB, which is a right angle triangle. Now this distance OP is equal to x1, because the distance of this point A from the origin is this x1, x coordinate showing the distance of point A from origin. So it means OP is x1. Similarly, the x coordinate of point B is x2, which means the distance of this point B from the origin is x2. Okay, we can represent this here. So the distance between point O and Q is x2. Similarly, we have AP equal to y1 and BQ equal to y2. Now let us calculate the values of side AC and BC. Now as APQC is a rectangle, so the length of side AC is same as the length of side PQ. So to calculate PQ, subtract OP from OQ. Here we have PQ is equal to OQ minus OP. OQ is x2 and OP is x1. So PQ is equal to x2 minus x1, and which will be equal to AC, because these are two sides of a rectangle and which are opposite sides and will be equal. Similarly, to calculate BC, we have to subtract CQ from BQ. So here BC is equal to BQ minus CQ. As BQ is y2 and CQ is y1, so it will be y2 minus y1. Now since triangle ACB is right angle triangle, so we will apply Pythagoras theorem in the triangle. So here on applying Pythagoras theorem, we will get square of AB is equal to square of AC plus square of BC. Now substituting the values, we have AC is equal to x2 minus x1, so it will become x2 minus x1 whole square. Similarly, the value of BC is y2 minus y1, so on substituting the value, we will get y2 minus y1 whole square. Now taking square root both sides, we will get AV is equal to square root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, and which is the distance formula, because it is showing the distance between point A and point B.